What's up, YouTube fam? It's your boy, Cook Nasty. Let me turn this fucking phone off real quick. Alright. Check, check, one, two. What's up, YouTube fam? It's your boy, Cook Nasty, back with another video. Today, we're going to be doing a music reaction because fuck the system, right? Let's get these music reactions coming back. Fuck it. Now, this one was requested to me by a follower. The song is called Get It Together by the Beastie Boys. Now, I'm familiar with the Beastie Boys. Early 90s, late 80s. Technically, new metal. Mixing rap with rock. We've all heard of the Beastie Boys. Unfortunately, I've never heard the song. I also haven't heard a lot of their songs. Big nu metal fan. Love rap, love rock. Love them combined. So, very shocking. I've never sat down and checked out the full, you know, discography of the Beastie Boys. So, we're going to do a new song that I've never heard before. So without further ado, let's jump into it. Beastie Boys, Get It Together. Let's do it.
Listen to the ass jack, that freaky nigga.
Now I'm that rock and I shock and I tick and I tock and I can't stop with the body rock. See, I got heart like John Stars, hitting fast spots, pass me the mic.
This dude's voice is so iconic. It's something about it. I just love it. Let's rewind that real quick. This dude, his fucking voice just, it's classic.
Freaky nigga. And my mind's just not put, but fuck it, let me get down to the rhythm. Yes, I get funky and I shoot it on my chisel like John Holmes, the X-rated nigga. Listen to the shit, cause I am the ill figure. Everybody's getting any bigger than this.
Hold up. I've heard the N-word, not the, you know, full N-word, but I've heard the word, the N-word, that word, multiple times. I could have sworn all these dudes were white. I don't know if I could be wrong. Thought they were all white. One of them keeps saying it over and over. I'm cool with it. I mean, fuck. Beastie Boys are, like I said, they're iconic. Let's continue. Let's go back a few seconds.
X-rated nigga, listen to the shit, cause I am the ill figure. Everybody's getting any bigger than this. Phone is ringing, oh my god. Head rocks down with the Ioni. Listen to the shit, cause both of them is bony. Gotta do it like this, like Chachi and Joni.
Cheese and cheese and I'm the macaroni, so
I'm a job to land like I was ever, but no.
And I've been working on my days like
walk, but I had to do the shit. Just let me embark on the lyric, on the noun and the verb. Let me kick the shit off, cause no, I'm not the herb.
Well, it's not the herb, but the spice with the flavor. Just fade up the mood with the funk for your dairy air. Yeah. But we're on the topic, yes, I like to mention when it comes to morning. Woo, I'm
Spacing, zoning, talking on the phone, and my brain is roaming. I don't know where it's going. Talking lots of shit, a little tweaking on the weekend. What? Gotta get a bottle of rings, cause I know that I'm freaking.
Well, I'm a funky stubborn, I'm a Scorpio. And when I got the flow, I'm doctor on the nose. So, Q-tip, what you on the mic for?
Because I have to talk about the times when I'm rhyming. When the MCs come on my face, I'm like Mace. Cause I back them off with the quills. Cause I had to tell you, nigga, cause I keep it under frills. Rest the 19116th Ave off of Farmers Boulevard.
Yeah,
Boulevard,
well, I'm from Manhattan, MCA's from Brooklyn. Yeah, MCA, you should be cooking.
Gray Mantis on the court and I can't be beat. But yo, T, what's up with your boots on your feet? Got the Timbals on the toes and this is how it goes. Oh, 1-2, oh my God.
1-2, oh my God. I got some shit, I got the cook.
To me later, fuck it, cause I know I didn't make it fucking mine for real. But yo, technically, I'm as hard as steel.
Gonna get it together, watch it. Gonna get it together, my bell.
Like my bell, I got the ill communication. My bell, got the ill communication. My bell, got the ill communication. My bell, got the ill communication. My bell.
So that was Get It Together, Beastie Boys, off the album Ill Communication. I love it. They don't make rock rap like they used to. Beastie Boys, I'm pretty sure, are the first ones who, you know, started the trend of rock and rap mixed together. Fantastic. Fantastic song. I love it. Beastie Boys, like I said, one of the best, one of the first to make that kind of music. Rest in peace to the vocalist. I know he passed away 4 or 5 years ago or so. Not sure what the other two are still doing to this day. I don't know if they're still making music or whatnot. But definitely gonna check out some more Beastie Boys. Fuck. If y'all like the video, make sure you hit that like button, comment, subscribe, share the video, tap that bell so you never miss a video, and leave me some more shit to react to in the comments. Let's build this shit. Let's fucking go. Let's get these reactions going again. Let's do it. And this is Skook Nasty signing off. Peace.